Are you a streamer, broadcaster, or do camming, and you have one of these show up every now and then when you try to broadcast? If so, I'm going to show you in this video how to probably solve your biggest problem with an OBS crash. Coming at you right now. Hey guys, Wild for Games coming at you from my support stream playlist, where I try to bring you the best support, tips and tricks and fixes for all your broadcasting and original content needs. If this is your first time here, consider subscribing and giving a nice like to this video if it helps you out. If you're into streaming or broadcasting or camming, you've probably used this program right here. That's OBS, Open Broadcast Software. It's a great program that allows you to broadcast your original content over the web. However, it does have a few problems, and if you've ever used OBS, you've probably run into this screen right here. Now, OBS has crashed my computer numerous times, and I can never figure out why, but I stumbled upon a solution that may help you out. I use a C920 Logitech camera when I broadcast. In fact, I actually use two C920 Logitech cameras. And I noticed if I unplugged one of the two cameras and then clicked on OBS to launch the program, nothing was held up and my computer never crashed. Now, I've been told some people still have this problem with one C920 Logitech camera, but I told them of my solution of unplugging one camera. So I told them to unplug all of their cameras, albeit just their one, and then launch OBS. And they said it actually works. So give it a shot. If you have two, eliminate one and then plug it back in. If you only have one camera, eliminate it and then put it back in once the program's launched. Now, if you do this solution, you will have to go into the properties of the camera, fix white balance, any saturations, any exposure, and any focus properties that you want to change. But this will work for you. So if you use any program like me as an OBS, you may have to do this as a short-term solution, hopefully in a new patch. Maybe OBS figures out a way where this won't affect Logitech cameras. I have a feeling it's more with how Logitech software integrates with the motherboard or something like that. I don't know. Somebody out there probably is way smarter than me, knows the solution. But I wanted to pass on my knowledge of what I've discovered to all you guys out there. So hopefully that helped you all. If you guys like this video, feel free to share it, because I like to help out all the broadcasters, streamers, and camming people out there, because I know it really helps a lot of people who depend upon broadcasting for support. So feel free to share it. If you like this video, make sure to give it a nice like and subscribe. You can follow me on all of my social media, which I have down below. If you guys want to take a look at my other videos or any of other my playlists, go ahead and take care. I will see you guys in the next support stream video. Take care. Bye.